full season, same sponsor, Lowe's, and also his 10th full year with Chad Knaus. You're the one guy that's starting out up here playing a bad hand, Jimmie. How does that feel?
Yeah, I mean, it's we've had a great run over the 10 years, and the relationship with Lowe's is something that we're all very proud of here at Motorsports. And everything we've accomplished in these 10 years has been amazing. And, you know, we're, as it's been said, there is change, but it's all internal. And we've all worked very closely over the years with one another, regardless of what uniform someone had on or what hat they were wearing. So, yes, there is change, but it's still the same family. And we're looking forward to great things. I mean, the testing that's been going on, the communication between the crew chiefs and everything. We always sit back every year and try to figure out how we can do a better job of this. And I think with some motivation from Rick towards the end of last year, it fired up all the departments here at Hendrick Motorsports going into the offseason. The changes have stirred some things up as well. And there's a lot of hungry people walking around these hallways and looking forward to a great 2011.
How do you keep yourself motivated?